My name is Arif Panda.
My name is David Kim.
And this is the Safe Safe.
This is the Leg Safe.
And this is the Bookshelf Safe. It can open and you can put things in it. For more information, go to arif.panda@gmail.com for further details. The creators of the Safe Safe. That's David and that's me. And David Durrell is the CEO and the founder of Safe Safe. And my name is Arif Panda and my role is the vice president of Safe Safe.
Arif.panda@gmail.com and dk40438@pausd.us.
This is the chart that we made to for all of the things that we need for our company. The first thing we need is computer monitors, and we need 30 of them because we're gonna have 30 workers who are gonna help us build each of the products.
And they'll need computers to design the prototype in a 3D program.
We also need computers and computer monitors because the computers won't work good at them. And we need Wi-Fi for the computers, and we're also gonna give them cellular data. And we also need offices for the director, the CEO, and the vice president. And we have 30 workers, they're $17 each, and in all they're $550. And the computer monitors, we need 30 of them, so it's $600. And the computers are $121. This safe isn't just an ordinary safe. It can open up. It's also disguised as a bookshelf.
And a lamp.
And that's the lamp one. And it can open up. And you can store things in it. And if you live in a dangerous place, then you can store it. And as you can see, it just looks like a stack of books. Our target customers are very important people, like presidents or spies or something, and then so they can hide their valuable information and their money or valuables. And also people who are part of the government, so they can hide documents. And also for people who live in a dangerous community, so they can hide their money if they so no one would expect that. Our competitors. Overall, we have a small variety of competitors. One of them is the Diversion Secret Dasani Bottled Water Safe. Some other competitors are safes hidden in tennis balls, phones, power outlets, soda cans, socks, light bulbs, books, and even more household objects. Actually, anything can be a safe. A normal cardboard box, you can make that into a safe, and anything, basically anything that has closed off openings can be a safe because you can put things in it. And our company has made many hidden safes and objects. We have put safes in doghouses, lamps, books, and more.
Marketing pitch. The price for each bookshelf safe is a low price of $100. And for the lamp safe, it has a low price of $110.
It's $140 for the big safe, the big bookshelf safe. This is the big bookshelf safe, and our other one is a little bit smaller, thinner books. And our promotion is if you buy each of these safes, one of these and one of these, and we have another one called the doghouse safe. It's a safe embedded in the roof of the doghouse. And if you buy one of each of those, then you can get one of these free of your pick. And we're gonna sell this useful product, or all these useful products, in Gunn High School, Palo Alto, or at your local hardware store. Our product is the safe. Lastly, finances. Materials, in all of the total cost of all our materials is about $110. For the big safe, it costs $140, and for the little safe, it costs $110. I mean, the little safe costs $100. The cost to make four products, the cost to make our products is about $20 to $40. The materials are steel, a propane torch, a conveyor belt, and tools. For each safe, we get $40 or $10. Our profit is $50 for each safe.